I know better than to trust a Sith Lord, Darth Mortis.
The Alliance had the chance to seize control of the galaxy, yet its commander wastes the throne's power on diplomacy. I'd rather see the Eternal Fleet destroyed than remain in the hands of a weak leader.
That can't be your only reason for joining the Order. You must want something in return.
All I ask is that when the time comes, you lead the traitor Lana Beniko to me.
Consider it done.